What is my average ovulation date?
For most women, that is usually day 14 of your menstrual cycle. You could be different.
I don't know what date to base that on.
The easiest solution is counting day 1 as the first day you start bleeding, since that's the most obvious indicator.
So I am most likely going to ovulate 2 weeks after the first day of my period.
Typically, yes. And ovulation is usually halfway through your average menstrual cycle, no matter how long it is.
It isn't an equal number of days.
Some women have cycles of 3 weeks, so they tend to ovulate around day 10 to 12, though if their hormones are messed up, they ovulate right before their period starts.
How do doctors treat that?
Give them birth control to extend the cycle a couple cycles, and then stop the birth control and try to get pregnant on the next cycle. Give them meds to trigger ovulation earlier in the cycle so it has a chance.
I'm glad I don't have to deal with that. My cycle tends to be longer.
The average cycle is 4 weeks with the average ovulation day 2 weeks in, so if your cycle is 5 weeks long, the average ovulation date is 2.5 weeks in.
Plus or minus a couple of days.
That's why they sell ovulation tests in packs of 3 to 6.
When I tell a guy I'm going to the store for a six pack, that's not what he'd be expecting to see.
Just have sex every night for a week in the middle of your cycle. Most guys will be fine with that.
I'm hoping to have more specific information on when I ovulate.
You can monitor the physical signs of ovulation.
Without an ovulation test,
your cervical mucus will become clear, watery and more abundant when you are ovulating. And you can track when that happens so you know when your average ovulation date is.
You're implying it is plus or minus a few days for me.
If the average is day 14 on a 28-day cycle, some women ovulate on day 12 while others on 16. Tracking the ovulation date for you for a few months tells you which date is the average for you.
Sure. Write down 12, 13 and 12 to say my average ovulation date is day 12.
You can also try to feel where the cervix is through your cycle, or track your basal body temperature.
By the time that goes up, it is too late.
It goes up the day after you ovulate, so you can track that and say the average day it goes up is day 16, so my average date of ovulation is day 15.
That's pretty annoying to track.
You only have to track the temperature for the same days you bother to care about cervical mucus, and one day after to know for sure when it happened.
No wonder ovulation tests sell so well. You know which day every month.
And if you record that, you can average the data for every month to know your average ovulation date.